What's he doing? Doing a video?
So it's 4 o'clock in the morning and we're going to Walmart.
And there's starting to frost.
Yep.
Wow, this is a bummer.
So we got our first freeze. And I'm freezing right now. I got 2 shirts on and sweatpants that do nothing for the cold.
Our baby ain't complaining. She's just sucking on her fingers.
She's totally chill. She's nice and warm. Yeah, going to Walmart at 4 o'clock in the morning. Fun stuff. So we're freezing our... Yeah, I'm shaking at the camera. We're freezing our tail end off.
I'm actually okay now.
Daddy's okay, but I'm still shaking and cold, and I think Annie's okay. She's nice and warm, just hurting with her little baby teething right now. Our clock is off. It says it's 4, but that's actually supposed to be 3. So I don't think we're getting much sleep tonight, are we?
No.
Well, at least I fell asleep at 10. Oh, we got a level 4 and any other car would have taken forever to de-thaw. Let's check out some. At least the ice, the water isn't freezing. It's very, very cold though. And it's 35 degrees out. Yay, Daddy got smart. Oh, stop shaking.
And that also takes away the streaks for later.
I don't know about that.
Do a newspaper? Is it no street way of cleaning?
Close. Okay. You know, most people would be getting up and ready and going to work right now, including my husband if he was still working at that
Woodcastle
drop. He was up every morning by this time. Go to work. What's up?
I said, oh, you have to sleep good. Mm-hmm. Now just eat breakfast.
Poor little thing.
She's sick. She's
not even in the car.
Wait much longer, okay, sweetie?
Oh, she's got such a miserable look.
She does.
Poor thing.
She got mashed potatoes. She got her potatoes on her shirt. What do you mean? Can you give me a smile? Oh, you're brave.
I wonder if she's actually cutting a tooth now.
Yeah, there could be a tooth coming out. Yeah.
She's normally able to sleep with the teething cap.
Yeah, she's normally able to sleep with the
teething
tablets.
I'm gonna hurt you. Woo! Not the first time they didn't have what we needed here.
It's the second time Super Walmart. It was for this. We had to go buy a $14 one from Walgreens because no one had freaking children's Tylenol. Infant's Tylenol, rather. Wait, infant fever pain reliever. Acetaminophen. From Little Remedies. Dude, it comes with a good one, too.
Does it?
Yeah. Oh, yay! It's still the easy application. So, the cool thing about this is...
That's quite a bit.
I know. Okay, compensating for the air bubble that is going to push out other liquid to...
Yep, that's the dose.
Nummy, nummy.
Drink it. She's like, I don't know if I like that. Oh, she's making a cringe look.
Well, whatever. What do you know? You're finally taking medicine that tastes gross for you. Welcome to the 90s. Welcome to mom and daddy's time.
Actually, the Tylenol for me never tasted that bad.
Dude, I hate it all. Liquid.
Woo!
Type of medicine.
Drink it. She's probably in so much pain right now, she doesn't want to drink any of it.
She's saying, no, no. I'm sorry, it's going to help.
Oh. She's looking at me.
Yeah, she is, but as long as she does that.
She's like, I'm chewing. Can you feel any teeth coming in?
Yeah, right here.
Like a sharp point?
Yeah, right here, here. Is she smiling?
I'm sure it feels good to massage your poor little gums.
Well, my fingernail probably didn't feel too good. Yeah, right here, here.
There's a, she's having here. Four teeth come in?
Here. Yeah.
Poor
That's
baby
why
doll.
She's in so much pain.
You're such a tough little girl. You know, babies like you, if they had four teeth coming in, they'd be screaming bloody murder. And you just cry a little. You do the most saddest cry ever.
Oh, Tylenol. I'm just kidding.
You can say, wait, what? We have crates. And a lot of boxes. Check that out.
She won't do it better if you do that though, sweetie.
I know. She's feeling much better. Much, much better.
Nice.
Maybe we can get some
air,
sleep.
Though. I'll tell you what.
Yeah, it smells like snow.
Yeah.
And it's pretty cold. I'm cool.
It's probably still pretty darn warm in the rig though.
Probably. Did you try to clean off Eddie?
That one day when it was raining.
You got a nice little strip right there. The video clip that I just did of the bathroom, there was a cashier that walked out, and it didn't look like she had washed her hands, and I don't know, there's some water in the sink, but it didn't really look like much. So it's a possibility she didn't wash her hands, but I never really thought that, you know, workers did that. So it kind of made me think twice about a few things. So we met this awesome lady in there. Her name is Pamela, and she was pretty cool. It's 5:01 in the morning, and I keep having anxiety, but... because I'm not really a morning person. Probably starting our day right now, too. I don't know if I'll sleep. Annie's not crying, really. She's fussy a little bit, but not bad. She's feeling a lot better, which is good. So, yeah. She's finally asleep. Daddy's got his energy drink. Being awake. Hopefully she'll go sleepies. Close up right now, so it's kind of hard. It's almost 6:00 in the morning.
Ha 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 ha